So today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to show you guys my makeup collection. So I've got quite a lot of makeup, guys. So let's get started before we don't have time for it all. So let's get started, as I just said. So guys, the first bit of makeup I'm going to show you is this. So this isn't really makeup, but it's hair dye. So it's not fully hair dye, it is washout. So it's spray on washout, instant colour hairspray, and it's Blue Blast. So Blue Blast. It's spray on washout. It's a hair spray, instant colour hairspray. Sorry guys, just want that colour, like when I did that. It won that colour because the sun, because of the sun. So that's that makeup. I'm gonna bring it all over here so I know which ones I've done and which ones I've not done. So yeah, just bring it over here. Okay, so that's my first bit of makeup done. Actually, I'm gonna put it back. So see, once I've put this back. So the next thing is the same, but it's a pink punch. Hairspray, pink punch. It's got a nice pink on it. Star. Oh god, I need it to focus. Okay, guys, it doesn't look like it's gonna focus, so I'm just gonna put that back as well. Oh sorry guys, it's because the place where it looks is just behind you, so yeah, that's that. Oh, I've got some more makeup as well that I'll bring over in a minute. So then I've got this spray perfume, Avon Hello Kitty. So a nice cute picture there, Hello Kitty. And as I've done that, I'm gonna put it back with all the others. So guys, while I did that, I also got the other three makeup. So then this is compact powder that you can, well, it is just blusher. It's a compact powder and I don't know why. So it's compact powder. I call it blusher. Why not call it blusher? And then I've got the brush for it. So the blusher, so I can wipe you if I don't like you. I can just wipe you clean. So, yeah. Wipe. Okay, so that's this brush. And I actually like it because it's black here and it feels so smooth, and then it's not, and then it's even smoother here where it's silver. So yeah, I can see myself in it, but it's very weird. See guys, that's the camera. So you to the camera because you're on camera. Yeah. Okay, so that's what that is. So I'm gonna put that back because oh guys, I've missed a lot of makeup here. I'm gonna quickly show this. Big bag, doesn't look like it's got much makeup with it. You can take this makeup anywhere. So if like you go to a party or something and then like you realise you've been there, you're sweating, you still have about 2 hours left at the party and you want to look your best because it's not been the best. But yeah, then why not take this lovely bag? And you think that's all? Oh now. It folds out. Oh god, I'm gonna do this. Folds out. Loads of different stuff in there. Loads of different stuff. So if you need anything while you're out, just ask me and I'll hand it over. Don't ask me. Ask the bag. Ask your bag and say, please, can you turn into the makeup bag that it says the 33 show? And then it hopefully should magically turn into it. If it doesn't, you have another power. But if it does, you have more powers. Also do you if it doesn't happen, but yeah, if it does, you'll have one extra power and that will be this, but then the other people will have another extra power that you don't have. So that doesn't really matter right now because we're not going to enter that conversation now. Okay, so anyway, as I was talking about, did I just... I thought I knocked something on the floor. I don't know if I actually did or not, but thank God I did. But who cares? So there is an extra makeup. Remind me, guys, and I'll show it in my next video. If you comment down below and let me know. So, oh, I'm a part, and I didn't know. So this is a Hello Kitty. Yay, it's finally fixing. Hello Kitty, and that's all what it says about it. Please focus. Yeah, just some boring stuff on there, and it's not gonna focus, so we may not have to do that. So yeah, that's that thing. So that goes in the same place as this, which is body, it's body something, body, oh, it's hair gel. So the other one that I'm missing is body gel. This is hair gel, that was body gel, the thing that I'm missing. Oh, it's in there, I think, but I'm not bothered to get it now. So, that's what it is in the stupid camera room. Oh, you can see her today, so there's no reason. Oh, we'll just go for it together. It says, gorgeous glitter hair gel. That says, gel, glitter, gorgeous glitter. I don't know, that must be in a different language. The bottom one, that one. That one's in a different language. That one's not. So, yeah. Just letting you know. Even though you probably don't mind. The next thing I got is this. I've got loads of lipsticks, but I'm not bothered to show you that because, yeah. I don't know where the brush... Oh, I do know. It's in here. So, there's a brush in here. I don't know if you can see that or not. I'm going to open it so you can see. Well, hopefully you can see. So yeah, there's a brush there. Oh god, there. And then I've got, see, yeah, there you go, it fell out for me. Thank you, brush. Yeah, so that's the brush. Pointy at this end and thicker at that end. So it's for different things. I can also use it on different things, but I kind of use two for the same colours. So I use the two lights to cover the two, that one I use ones. Oh, sorry guys. That one I use, those two I use one side for, and those two I use the other side for. So it's kind of good. And that lives in this awesome makeup bag. It has actually, oh god, it has actually got little finger hole things where I can put my fingers in. But not put my fingers in. And a little band thing that I can put other stuff in. So I'm putting things in the finger hole bit that I call. Oh, and I've got a mirror on it. So if you want to see yourself now, guys, it's this too. There you go, guys. That's what you look like. Yeah. There you go. So then I have in the bottom one some Vaseline for my hands that every morning I can just squirt it on my hands and then they turn lovely. So I was about to put that in the wrong place, which is good I didn't. Oh yeah, and I actually ordered that on my phone, so just in case you're not interested in that. Yeah, Yeah, my phone's an iPhone 6S, so just letting you know, guys. Just letting you know. Oh, my favourite part's this.
The real thing.
Oh, God. Yeah, I have it like that. I have it not... Oh, yeah, and that's the annoying thing. That's the only one I could find for this, because, like, everyone else... No, like, I saw someone in the shop buying it, and there was nothing else for the iPhone 6S, so I had to get that one. I wanted to cover, because what really stinks is that on the back, I'm going to take my cover off. I don't really like it, because, yeah, I don't know why I'm getting into my phone stuff, but still, yeah, I'm going to show you. I can take this off. Yeah, I think I'm doing it. Yeah, I think I'm doing it. Yeah, I must be doing it. Well, I'll show you at the end of the video. Probably have to pause the video and do it, then show you. So, yeah, in here I've got some lots of other stuff. I have got other nail varnishes and, yeah, but they're not in there. So I've got some fresh mask, which actually smells lovely. Smells like Mrs. Tolly, one of my teachers. I wish you could smell that right now. Yeah, if you were my teacher. So, I bet she's the same color as me. Sorry guys, I just wet you. Sorry. I'll pause the video and sort it. So you guys have sorted that out now. So yeah, this actually smells like Mrs. Tolly. Mrs. Tolly, it smells like a fresh mask. And I've got loads left, so don't worry. Oh, and I've got another one of those. I'm going to spray it all around my room. So. Oh, you can see it, can't you? When it smells nice in here. When it smells really nice, guys. You'll want every room to smell lovely, babe. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Yeah. I think it should smell good now. Yeah, and the last spray. Oh, very last spray. Just in case, you guys. Yeah, you know. Just in case, I'm going to clean you off. Yeah, so I did that. Got this mirror. Soap. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be doing much with that now. Yeah, and I got my phone kind of wet. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to try and get that case off. Oh, I think I'm doing it, actually. Yeah, well, yeah, I think I'll... Yeah, you're going to see what's on the back, and this doesn't look like a proper iPhone. Like, when I went to the store, to get a phone, there was this lady who was doing, she was doing restocking, and... She didn't really, like, take any iPhones, but then she put about, like, two iPhones. I was going to grab one. Like, I was going to go, yeah, I want this one. It was actually quite cheaper. It was the iPhone 6, this is the iPhone 6S, and it had the Apple on the back, whereas this iPhone 6S doesn't have the Apple on the back. I know, it's crazy, guys, right? So, even if you didn't say that, yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, and I can't open it still. But still, let's go on. Okay, I'll show you in a minute. So, I've got some lipstick. So, I just want to get this done. Got this spray, it's body mist, nail varnish, this, has got a pineapple on, so yeah,
pineapple, a juicy pineapple,
and glasses, which is really cool, and there's a phone. I guess that's supposed to be my phone or something, I don't know. Yeah, there's a phone. There. Yes, that's a phone. Got some glitter that I can put on stuff. I got some lip gloss. Got some spray. So I can make my room smell even better. Already smells lovely. This is... Oh my gosh. This is very strong, guys. Like, yeah, if you're going to buy it, it's very strong. Oh, and it would just... went into my breath. This is my best loom man I've ever done. And it's that. Nail varnish again. Lip gloss again. Liner lip gloss. I don't know why I said that. Lip liner. I put it down as a restarter, so it like soaks into my lips. That's the first thing I do, and then I do this. I guess I just use the one I'm gonna use. Yeah, guys, so that's the end of my makeup. Oh, no, I've just got that left a couple of brushes. Hope you enjoyed this video. So, in a minute, I'm going to show you this with the cover off. So, yeah, I'll show you that at the end in a minute. So, yeah, let me put all this back away first. So, yeah, guys, as I said, yeah. This is the cover, the structure. So as I said, that's the back of my phone. Very golden, I guess you could say. Yeah, so that's my phone. And that's the back of it. And that's the little camera thing. Yeah, so this is an iPhone, guys. Yeah. And the weird part is sound. Yeah, you don't know what the sound comes out, guys. It's so... Yeah, and look, that's, you see that dark patch, that's where the sun comes out, and I can take a picture of my young ass. So if you want to, I'll take a picture, yeah, so you need to make sure you're good, okay, right. Yeah, first of all, I'm just gonna get onto it, obviously, so let's take this photo. So I'm gonna get onto the app first, so see when I'm on the app. Okay guys, so I'm on photo. Are you ready, guys? So get ready to say cheese. Ready? Do you wanna be, should I be in it? Nah, let's do your very own personal video. Your very own personal photo. Ready? Say cheese. So guys, I've done it. And yeah, it's taking forever. Yeah, so I will try and post it. If it doesn't get posted, sorry guys, because our Wi-Fi has gone down a bit in the house, because, yeah. So if it doesn't post, then that's why. So if you want to be in the photo, all you need to do is get the app, Appear Me, and it's basically this photo thing where you take a photo, and on the photo you get this thingy majiggy thing. Yeah, so I have it on my phone, and what you do on it is you take a photo, guys, and then you can put yourself in the photo. So I have it on my phone. So if you guys want to be in that photo, that'd be epic. So here is my sister, here, eating a winder. I don't know if it's an American thing or it's just an English thing or whatever it is. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, on Izzy May. Wait, no.